Del, lapitin ko ng picture, Del. Picture, kaya patang kita patang. Wala man lang
yung diri na.
Kutsara. Kutsara.
Masla, mag-ibigin ba? Hidugan mo yung asin.
Wala. Fire ta. Kutsara.
Masla, mag-ibigin ba? Hidugan mo yung asin.
Wala.
Fire, tap.
Sige, ba lang.
Sige, sukran. Dagdagan mo muna ng ilang 15.
One week command call.
Sukran. Sukran. Sukran.
My brothers, my sisters, it is not a joke to be working every day serving people who don't appreciate what you're doing for them. So what's the next teaching we have? The next teaching is appreciate what is done for you. Appreciate what is done for you. Subhanallah. When someone cooks for you, cleans for you, they do something for you, they help you, even if you are paying them, you need to say thank you. In Islam, we are taught to say Jazakumullahu khayran. May Allah reward you with a good reward. Where is the revival of this teaching? Where is the revival of this teaching? Do we appreciate people? You know, some people, they think, I don't need to say Jazakallah because this person works for me and I pay them a salary. That's not true. Even if you pay them, you must thank them, you must pray for them. Because if it was not for Allah's help that they came there, perhaps you wouldn't have been able to achieve what you have. So remember that. You need to gather your team at work and let them know that you appreciate. Let them know how good you feel as a result of them doing such good work. Spend, O son of Adam, and then I will spend on you. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Have you heard what Allah said? You want. There's an ingredient. There's a way. There's a method. What is it? Spend on others. If you want, spend on others. But man can't do that. Hey, I want. I got 200. Let me just keep it. 200 is not going to get to 4. Give out 50. Check how you're going to get another 300. Give out another 20, 50, 40. Give. Subhanallah.